What's going on, guys? It's your boy Tiny here, and today we're going to be talking about my most recent purchase. It is a Game Boy player that goes on my GameCube, so we can play Game Boy Advance and Game Boy games. You sit through this video, and these will make sense. Welcome to the channel. So guys, you saw from the intro what we're going to be talking about. It's going to be this attachment right here that goes on the bottom of my GameCube so we can play Game Boy games. And before I get into this video, let me just talk about how retro gaming is so dang hard in the year 2022. This piece of equipment came out in 2003. I'm posting over on the screen right now the price that it was when it came out, $49.99. That was 19 years ago. You don't think this would be as expensive as it was, but I caught a steal on this. I got on an auction on eBay, and I bought this attachment and this disc right here, this attachment, for $115 on an auction. On something that went on sale in 2003 for $49.99. If you look on some of these retro sites, and I'm going to shout out DK Oldies because they're who is my benchmark. I watch them on TikTok. I watch their YouTube videos. Shout out DK Oldies. I've ordered from y'all before. Y'all are awesome. Love watching your content. But on DK Oldies, this attachment right here is almost 90 bucks. Almost 90 just for this. This little bitty disc right here retails for $210. Good Lord, that's a lot of money. So when I say I got this bundle right here for $115 on an auction, I feel blessed because I only paid a third from what it'd be if I separated them. And I saw some of the other auctions I was in, and they were astronomical. Some people were paying over $350 for just this stuff right here. No games, no nothing. Just this right here, and this little bitty disc inside here. That is ridiculous. So in this video, we're gonna see if this works with my GameCube that I got for my birthday. And the reason I was wearing the shades and looking like a dork, and before anyone shouts me out, no, they weren't aviators. I got this game to try right here. Top Gun, that's right. 2022, and this is the best movie of the year, bar none. Don't at me on this. If you've seen it, you know it. And if I don't like the game, I'm not taking it because I got this at a retro store for $5. So that's where we're at with this. We're going to set the camera up to where it shows this better more than this because y'all got probably get tired of seeing this. And then we'll show how it connects and stuff. It's really cool. They knew what they was doing whenever they planned this out. And I think it's going to be awesome if I can play this little bitty game on this system that's supposed to be handheld on my TV.
Taking you to touch and go.
video. Thanks for staying around for all my shenanigans. I enjoyed doing my Top Gun skit. That's a shout out to Liam. He loved the movie. He's the one that told me all y'all to buy this game. So it worked. I'm happy. And I'll end these like I always do. Bye. Make good choices.